What up, though, and welcome back to Rio's Reactions. I also have another YouTube channel called Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. And on that YouTube channel, I'm reacting to everything besides for old school golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch me react to any other genre of music or any other type of entertainment, movies, sports, whatever, all you have to do is go to the link that I'm going to put in the description of this video. Alright, man, so I'm just in the mood to get to some of these Tupac requests that I've gotten over the years. So shout out to the boy Shabazz for this request. This is off Tupac's first album. I got Tupac's first album in college, son, and I got that shit in a weird way. So I met what turns out to be an A&R on campus. So this dude was basically lost. And this was back in the days before the cell phones. I went to college from 92 to 96, and he was like at the front of my dorm, like just wandering around, and he saw me like I was a nigga at Michigan State University. It ain't a lot of niggas. So he was like, "You listen to rap?" I'm like, "Yeah." You know what I mean? He was like, "Okay, can I use your phone?" I was like, "Yeah." So I let the nigga use the phone, and nigga gave me like mad free giveaways, like them joints that say like for promotion only. And it was a Tupac single. It was like two singles and this album right here. It was like a CD. It was a CD. Two tapes and a CD. But anyway, man, enough talking. Let's get to this. This is Tupac representing 93. Let's get it. I got a head, but there ain't no screws in. For the record, I haven't listened to this album in 20-some years, B. I'm noticing a lot of lines that I've heard in other raps that he's done. Like he's using these lines, the same actual bar back then. But, you know, who cares, man? It's a young Pop. Yeah. This is a street record. Like, this nigga just talking mad aggressive, talking mad shit. You know what I mean? Yo, this is that rough and rugged Pac. Yo, I be shitting on Pac, yo, because he was so hypocritical. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna even call him hypocritical at this point. The nigga just had many fucking sides, yo. You know what I mean? He's an artistic motherfucker. Like, I always say, he's an artist first before he's a rapper. You know what I'm saying? He's an artist, B. This nigga can sing, rap, dance, anything you can ask for, he could do when it came to the arts. You know what I'm saying? So that's just his personality, yo. You know, I just can't stand when a nigga do a Dear Mama and then a motherfucking toss it up. You know what I'm saying? That shit just annoyed me. But yo, Pac is just, it just depends on what day it is for that nigga. He can wake up feeling philosophical. He can feel wake up feeling revolutionary. He could wake up feeling like a motherfucking gangster. He can wake up feeling like a fucking a pimp. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna have to just start looking at Pac as an artist and not like no fucking gangster ass nigga who was living how he rap. Even though when it comes to that revolutionary shit, that's what Pac really is. He's an artistic revolutionary, you know what I mean? This nigga bust at the police. This nigga's a certified gangster. Like, to me, that's the most gangster shit in the world, B. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas ran up on him, tried to do him dirty. He bucked them niggas. You know what I mean? Like, I gotta respect Pac for that. But anyway, yo, this song is just bringing, like, it's kind of slowly coming back to me. Like, I can catch, it's almost like I don't know the words, but then it's like some of those lines just like pop out as he's saying it. You know what I mean? All right, my bad. I forgot what group he said, but that's gonna be the next line. See. Ah. Yo. For you young niggas out there who may be watching this video, Digital Underground, his real niggas. He started out with Digital Underground. Digital Underground is from the Bay, if I'm not mistaken. They're from the Bay Area. And Tupac actually was one of their backup dancers. You know what I'm saying? Nigga was basically doing anything to go on the road. You know what I mean? So anyway, that's just a little history lesson for you young niggas. Tupac started out as a backup dancer for Digital Underground. If you don't know who Digital Underground is, it's the Humpty Dance, nigga. The Humpty Hump. Everybody know that goddamn song. Just a couple motherfuckers that I know. He named about 50 motherfuckers, and half of them motherfuckers was from the East Coast. For all you Tupac stans who think that Pac was totally at war with the East Coast and he hated everybody on the East Coast, you know what I mean? That was funny, yo. Well, nigga, say the song over. Nope. I'm a soldier. Daddy was a Oh, man, I forgot about that. That shit was fire. Oh, shit. Hold on. Yo, this shit is dope, man. This shit is dope. He got some bangers over here. I ain't gonna front. All right. I'm ready. Let's see what the fuck is going on. Who did I forget? No, we. I'm a soldier, daddy was a soldier. Strong in the struggle, must continue, so it's on. Raised in a house full of bad motherfuckers. Ah, woo-hoo-hoo. Raised in a house full of bad motherfuckers. Ah, this shit's hard. Raised in a house full of bad motherfuckers. Mad motherfuckers never had, so we grabbed from the sad motherfuckers. Now they know we the homies. Raised by some crazy ass, well paid old Podcast. Snatch the wheel as I peel off caps, nigga. Let's go. The wheel as I peel off caps. Up in the Benzie. Snatch the wheel as I peel off caps. A cocktail, cocktails, hit. Raise a fist so they know we make the hit. That shit was hard. That shit was hard, nigga. Damn, that shit was hard, son. Yo, I'm in the mood to do some motherfucking Tupac reactions right now. I can't believe it. All right, yo, that was dope. Shout out to the boy Shabazz for this request, son. You just took a nigga down memory lane, yo. Wow, I can literally picture that nigga standing on the stairs, walking into the front doors of fucking Acres East Hall. You know what I'm saying? All right, yo, on to the next one. I'm out.